When we arrived in the Corinth community on Thursday, residents were not hesitant to express the concerns they say have plagued them for years. These residents in the immediate vicinity of the CIE headquarters had organized and agitated for their district representative to intervene in a situation they say is unbearable. Irvin Ogis says news the company had been issued a stop notice to discontinue operations was a welcomed relief.
We've had three meetings with the minister. The district rep, you know, this is Spider Motut, you know. So we have had three meetings, and basically we were told that Renault was given some, what do you call it? He was asked to stop from planning, you know. So we're waiting to see what will become of the output of that, you know.
Ogi says because of the cement dust polluting the air, he had become accustomed to confining himself indoors. His grandson suffers with asthma, and he worries if the work is allowed to continue, the situation could pose a serious health risk to his family.
I'm like a prisoner at my house, closing the doors, locking the windows, you know, because of the dust pollution, the cement dust from Renault.
Jason Eugene, another resident, says his family has also lived with the discomfort of having the construction company in a residential area. He says although he sympathizes with the workers who may be affected, the health of his family, including his young niece and nephew, come first.
It's a health issue, so I guess on that aspect of it, I'm in favor of it. I know there are employees, it's a ticklish issue with people working and having to stop actual work going on and taking into consideration the residents and the health issues. So it's kind of ticklish. I mean, on our part, we're in favor of it because we've been advocating this thing for a while now, and finally, you know, at least somebody has listened to us and done something about it.
The RG Group of Companies is comprised of Construction and Industrial Equipment, CIE Limited, and RG Quarry, RGQ. CIE was established in 1995. According to ministry officials, once served with a stop notice, the recipient has 28 days to comply with the order. CEO Renault Gajada says he will comment on the matter at a later date. He still has until next week to comply with the order. Lovely St. Amy reporting for the HTS News Channel 4.